Ladies and gentlemen, DBZ Xenoverse will have six-player online battles. It's go time, baby. It's officially go time. Not only that, you could do 1v1s, 2v2s, and 3v3s. Also, one versus many. Oh, I'm definitely gonna get down with the one versus many. I'm gonna fight everybody all by myself. It's gonna be beautiful. Oh man, this is beautiful. Only thing that sucks is that there's parties of eight. On the Xbox 3, I don't know about Xbox One and PS4, how many people you can have per party. But I know on the Xbox 360, and I'm not buying it for the 360, I'm just saying, you know, all I know is the 8-player parties. And the only thing that sucks is that two people are going to have to sit out. Which is fine. As long as I'm in the battle, don't really give a damn if John, Jimmy, or Joe is going to be sit out. But wow. It's gonna be pure chaos out there. And from what I'm looking at the screen, the map is a little big enough to have people in the distance fighting with each other. And it's gonna be some close-up battles. Man, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. So we're basically getting DBZ Burst Limit with six-player battles, a massive multiplayer world MMO where me and my coolest of nerds, we can walk around trolling all day. It's kind of like PlayStation Home a little bit. But you meet up with some nerds, you troll them, and then say, well, fuck it then, let's fight, baby. Let's get it going, mother sucker. Put up them dukes. You know what I'm saying? Oh, hell yeah, yo. I'm going to have to roll with two of the closest of my cool nerds, yo. And fucking just troll all day. Troll every single one of you pathetic losers. And just whoop ass. Whoever rolls with me, we can't lose. I can lose, but you can't lose. It's going down, man. It's going down. That's enough. I can't. That's enough. This game is just doing too much right now. We got creative characters. Six-player battles. An open world online MMO type of experience. It's going to be beautiful.